So, hi guys. Enough of that religious talk, eh? Let's go stumpy. So, I'm in a forest that looks very dark. I mean, but hey, there's a lot of stumps here. A lot of stumps. Let's turn that around. But it's so dark outside, man. It's 3 o'clock afternoon, man. Oh, you're kidding me. Look at that. Isn't that wonderful or what? Very nice. But hey, there's kind of a tractor path going, road going in there. Let's go in there. So, and the rain is kind of hanging in the air, but I had some on my car window coming here, but hopefully not. I just had to go out because it's been raining all the time and it's going to be raining all the time. I just need to get out. So, but picture's very bright in this Osmo camera. Much brighter actually than it is outside, because as I said, it's very gloomy, dark skies. It's like there are three layers of clouds in the way of the sun. It's a bit insane, but hey. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Why am I walking? There's stumps everywhere. And these little shrooms. What's up with those little mushrooms? Fungus. Sometimes I just forget to shoot because it's a new forest. I do love walking in a new forest. It's like a new adventure. Just something new around the corner to explore. Yeah, loving that. That's actually a very nice. Shall we take that as a first shot for today? Can't be too far away. I don't know. We're gonna hit it. It's been a while since I was out shooting, cause it's over there. The moose flies are gone. It's been like a couple of minus degrees in the forest, and I don't know if they die if they didn't find a moose before that, but they disappear. But there are so many rocks everywhere, but that's a big stump. I should hit it in the middle, right? Oh shit, that was heavy, mate. Whew. I just take easy one arrow in the beginning here, but man, it sits where I looked. Well, almost. No shit, it's there, mate. Crazy. I mean, this. I really hope Arches gives it a chance, the solution thing, because it's sick, man. Doesn't matter how you stand, what you shoot with, glove, tab, two, three gloves, it doesn't matter, man. Just got that arrow under your eye. And your brain is going to stay there, right? So it's so easy. It's ridiculous, guys. Oh, there's a very nice one laying down there. I got my shooting glasses on, but I just thinking, damn. I think my eyesight's getting worse because it's just not working that good anymore. So I got this little wheel here. I kind of adjust it. Okay. I don't know, man, 30 meters away, like, am I ready for this? 30 plus something, man. Hey, I've been shooting a few arrows in my life, so why not? Oh, God, that was bad. Sorry. I'm standing wrong. I'm drawing wrong. I gotta adjust my... No. I didn't even find it. I found a rock. Damn. I hope that arrow was okay. But man, the bow feels heavy. Shit, I need a 40 pounder. 48 is just too much for me. Because I don't shoot that much anymore. Okay, if I was shooting like every day, man. Is the arrows okay? I need to check them. So if I was like shooting every day, at least 2-3 times a week, as I usually did, or 7 days a week, so that wouldn't be a problem. But nowadays I don't shoot that much, and I've been shooting for like 30 years plus, and my shoulder just can't cope with that. But a heavy bow in the beginning, when I start shooting, it takes a while for me to get into it, and then it doesn't take many arrows before I'm done. Shit. No, don't say. Yeah, I'm getting old. But hey, that's life, man. But thinking back, man, this archery thing, it's giving me... Oh, man, so many... Memories of wonderful, awesome days. And even being alone out in the woods, it's fantastic companion. Something to really focus on. I forget time and space, man. It's awesome. But man, this forest is green, right? Ridiculous. See if we can center the... Oh, that's a big one there. I don't know, can you see that? That's gotta be like a meter wide, that stump. But it looks a bit wet. I actually had a bit of a hurry getting out here, so I actually took the wrong shoes with me. I don't have my mindles. I got lower, lighter. But these are... No, wait a minute. Is this... Yeah, this is Gore-Tex, so... At least I'm not getting wet. Why do I feel like I've been here before, but I haven't? It looks like somewhere else I've been. The pig's been here again. Yep. So, man, this is big forest. I looked at the map and I saw some beech forest. It's actually that way my car is there, so maybe go that way and see what's it look like. But there was an excavator on that side where I was supposed to go, and I just thought, man, hey man, there's something else. Man, look, see, you see that? Looks like a squirrel climbing that. At least in my mind, that would be a nice shot. Why didn't I take that? Because I'm bladdering, right? So, yeah, a boatload with stumps, man. But then I pass a stump like that, man, I'm getting blind. What? It's so awesome, man. This green carpet forest. That's the name. This is the green carpet forest. Oh, man, it's so beautiful. Very, very nice, isn't it? I almost need a flashlight, man. Is that a stump and a big rock in front of it, or all this? Is that two stumps? There's a nice hole in that stump. Let's do it. I actually don't know if they... I think it's like time for moose hunts now, but they don't hunt the same places. And it's the middle of the week, so probably not. And they're usually very early in the mornings. But damn, it's so dark, I can hardly see what I'm supposed to shoot at. Oh, it's so damn rock hard, man. Whoa, whoa, whoa. But drawing that one wasn't that hard, so it's getting better. But I think a good idea for an old man to take it slow, take it easy from the beginning. Don't shoot three arrows directly, but I missed the hole by 4 inches or what? Well, I'm not in the zone, I can tell you that. But hey, just getting out here is so awesome. Man, it's a wonderful forest. And you know, I got so curious. What's over there? What's over there? I think I need to get back here many, many times. Because, yeah, there's a lot to explore here. So, what kind of gimbal do I actually have? I got follow, I think. Good. So I can show you things like that perfect target. But man, what's that? Is that like rocks on a big rock, or is that a old burial grave? What is that? Man, so cool. And who's been digging for larva? The fox. And what does the fox say? So hey, what is this, man? There's a lot of like this stenrösen, as we call them in Sweden. Gatherings of big rocks. It's crazy, mate. What's this? Kidding me. So that was like the first one. This one, this one. There. Over there, here. Over there. What the hell is this, man? Check that out. What? Why don't they, if men have gathered all these rocks, why didn't they put them all in the same place? Why put them in these graves like, man? That was cool. Yep. You know, there's always something fantastic in the forest, man. Damn, I found the perfect place to park my car, I think. What is this? Yeah, it goes. There's two roads. It's like a crossing here. Like a triangle. Road crossing. Yep. Hey, that was nice. So let's try to get over on the other side there. See if we can see a beech forest. I would like to have that because those stumps are so, so soft. But hey, yeah. That road is going like a triangular here, back here again, and then it continues that way and the way I'm parked. So that was funny, hey? I didn't look at the roads, I look at, you know, this beech forest looks very special from above Google Maps. But I think there's no houses here at all, anywhere, so... And there's like a... What can I say? A narrow... narrow part of the forest that these leaves like that going over there, but hey, that's not beech. Len, what, maple, is it? I don't know, let's get closer. Oh, that's a nice one. Oh, that is a nice one. Is a mother of a, wow, stump that is. You gotta take that one, huh? Oh man. If I remember correctly, the picture's quite widened. Nice afterwards, because in the camera it's such a small window there, so. But man, there's a big hole. Can I put something in there? No, holy shit. I mean, that's like 40 meters away. What happened, man? It looked like my arrow went straight as a bullet. That was crazy. Oh shit. What the heck, mate? Okay, this... I actually don't have the chronograph anymore. I gave it away to my pistol shooting club, where I had to quit from, because that's on the other side of Sweden, so when we moved here. And I can't find another club, because I really want to shoot that Ipsic thing. But the clubs here, there are like a couple of two clubs, and I contacted them. There's only one that does like Ipsic shooting, but they didn't have place for new members, man. I don't know, man. The police are really bugging them shooters now. They're so stupid. They think the pistol shooting clubs and hunters' guns are used by criminals. I mean, my fuck, that's like, they're morons, man. There's like, that like never happened. So stupid. But they're like looking for reasons to just shut down all the clubs, and I don't know, that's so stupid, man. So it seems like my pistol shooting thing ain't gonna happen. I actually, yeah, I put that on the hat there. That mark, little badge there, is when you shoot up for your pistol shooting card, license, kind of, that you are allowed to shoot, but that's not a license for a gun. So, and I actually shot gold, but you can't get gold instantly. You can get the gold badge after 3 years, and it's so stupid. I don't know what they, probably they want people to continue shooting. Well, I want to, but I can't, so I don't know. Oh man, this looks a bit wet. Now, oh, this is where the... This is not an excavator, it's a... Yep. It's... I don't know what you call them in English. They're taking down trees here, man, for timber. That part of the forest looks a bit dense and wet. of course, because it's been raining for weeks, like. Yep. I'm going in the beech forest today, or right now, when it's so humid, wet outside, like 98% humidity outside. Is that rock or a hard place? So, you know, the beech forest are like layers and layers of leaves that wither down the ground, and it's soft as hell and get wet, so, man. So now, I think this forest is quite good to walk on. It was actually better on the other side, so let's go there. So, why do you take him down when you just leave him here, right? Oh shit, so steep. I don't know. What's the problem? Oh, that was a nice one. Hey, kids been building something here. And where do those kids come from? Is there a house actually somewhere here? Maybe there is. And I got some reassuring news. They were talking about ticks on TV, and was this doctor, he said that, well, okay, they don't die now, they just kind of hibernate and go to sleep just below the ground, but if a deer or something comes and lays down there and warms up the ground, the ticks kind of wakes up and attaches himself to the animal. So they're still here, but they're not active, like I'm walking here now. I'm not gonna get them on me. Hey, that was wonderful, because they've been always saying like, hey, the ticks today, they can take minus degrees. They're tough today, man. Yeah, they can, but they're kind of hibernating. Man, it's so dark that I have trouble seeing good stumps from further away. Shit. Need a flashlight. What is this? They actually look like little graves, man. So what's the story behind them? Was there a mass murderer here who buried his victims? A nice book, right? Look at this open space here. What's this for? There's so many mysteries in the forest, guys. That's what I like. Hey, that is... Is that a twin? Is that a double? Or is it two? No, it's kind of the one, is it? One stump. And actually, I need to be in a forest like this that's not that dense, because I wouldn't see shit, would I? Okay, so let's see. Man, I need tracer knocks to see where these arrows are going. Just so goddamn dark. There's something in the way there. I hope that's another stump. Or I need to be a bit higher on that. Oh, right there. Oh man, that was hard. That's the problem with open forest. Stumps are hard because they kind of get dried up by sun and wind. In the dense forest, they can be as soft as mushrooms. I thought there was something in front of it, but there weren't. Man. I actually got a new foam that I was complaining about in my couple of films ago, I think. Blue, but hey, it's working. And I didn't cut any cuts for broadheads this time. It just burned a bit of a hole for the knock. And it seems to work better, man. so, and these mysterious graves. What are they, man? If these are zombie forests, they're gonna wake up. Damn. The wind is blowing quite a lot up above. Up above the tree line, I think. Even. I'm going back where I. Same road I came up from, that's bad. Let's do another way down here. So what I've been like, can I see how long I've been? 25 minutes filming. Time just flies, right? Okay, I see my car and big rocks. I can't see any stumpies. Shit, I got curious. Should I take my car and just follow that road and see where it takes me, man? There could be some even more awesome woods. Actually work quite well with these shoes too, so at least in this forest, but I mean these stumps, like this one, this is like, it's some moss, but it's like rock hard underneath. It's not funny to shoot at. My arrows are, man, they are old. How many years have I had them and shot with them? It's, I mean, it's crazy. But you know, this 50 gram brass insert and this aluminium collars back and front, they are lifesavers, man. It's like they take anything, these arrows, man. It's a bit lighter out here, not so dark, but not much to shoot at, is there? Mushrooms everywhere. Damn, man. Yeah. I mean, they, okay, if they were growing something here, that they would gather the stones, rocks in these same places, but this looks just ridiculous, man. Why? There's another one quite high too, so what is that? Why would anyone bother to gather rocks like that? I mean, that's big rocks, man. They're heavy like hell, man. Have they been a village here? This is where they kind of buried their dead for a couple of 200-400 years ago. I don't know, man. That's a mystery, right? Because as I said, they haven't planted. There's nothing growing here. It's just so uneven. There, it's, why bother, man? That is, that's a mystery right there. So what the heck, let's go down here, see what's down there. Hey, it would be nice to shoot downwards, but that was kind of what I did. Was it second or third arrow? That's some water here. I actually, my mindle boots are not Gore-Tex. I had Gore-Tex for many years, but you know, in summertime they get so hot. And I didn't want that anymore, because It's just ridiculous to say that they breed, man, when you got a thick leather shoe and like, well, three layers of something else inside the shoes. But they were waterproof, and that was a good thing, but they were insanely warm. But now, autumn, winter, damn, I would need one of those Gore-Tex mindless, because I still have the widest mind that they made. I don't remember the name of it. I mean, what is it? Is it 10, 15 years ago? I got this, and this is, I don't know how many pair, four or five pairs of mindless I've been. But I haven't used them that much these last two decades. So they kind of hold up forever. Oh, that's like kind of a swamp in there. Man, that's the moose country, mate. Yep. So I don't shoot, I just go rumbling, man. But hey, this forest walking thing, it's soothing for your soul. Kind of nice, eh? I don't have to shoot every stump I see anymore nowadays. I can just walk around here and feel free, man. It's wonderful. I actually got some, thank you, Mr. Cooper. Some new Swicky Judos. So quite late in the season, but hey, if the season is going to be, man, it's wet. And you know why I need the Gore-Tex shoes. Damn. But if winter's gonna be like this, it's 11 degrees now. It's been like 12 degrees. Hey, I can shoot, guys. So my season's gonna be all year around, eh? And if we get any snow at all, man, that's a couple of days. Oh, that looks like Finland, my father's country. We were picking cloudberries, places like that, when I was a kid. We lived kind of in the forest for weeks, summertime, when I was there. Cloudberries and fish. Of course, we had food with us, but it really was a remote place deep in the forest in northern Finland. And I love that. That's like my best memories of childhood. Still there. I know, I get all warm when I see places like this. Reminds me of those awesome places. Man, that was like an explosion I heard. Okay, it's a bit windy on this side, so. Funny. The sticks are protruding the ground. Looks like ribs. Oh, that. What the heck? Is there a gravel pit or something? Sounded like they blow something up, or a big excavator or something. Well, it wasn't much shooting, was it? But at least I got out a bit. That's sitting cramped inside me. So it's actually vacation for the school kids. So I got like a week off now. Okay, I don't get any paid for it, but I worked the whole summer, so it was kind of nice to just take it easy and do whatever I want to, but it's been like raining a bit too much. Damn. So guys, I think this is it. Short but sweet, right? And yeah, I got a new hat. The color I wanted from the beginning, but that Stetson did not come in a green color. And I've had it for like what? 20 years? I think even longer than that, 25? It was so dried up, it was too small for me even. Just cramped. It was so tight to put on. And it looked like shit, to be honest, when I looked at it closely. Being so worn up. So it was about time to get a new one. A forest hat. I'm just a hat man. It's the best thing to have on your head, because it's not too hot, but it's still very hot. And it protects me from the rain, because I got glasses. And yeah, I like to wear a hat. I got like, what, 4 or 5 hats. But I got like one favorite forest shooting hat. And this is the new one now, so yeah. So guys. Yeah, I gotta say something about the circle of life thing. It's mind-blowing, guys. I had a 64-year-old Canadian contacted me, and he was so grateful that I gave him something that he actually could believe in. His parents, his grandparents, all are Christians, go to church every Sunday, and he can't believe in it. He can't find the religion. He tried different churches and it's just working out. He doesn't believe, and he said that this is something he actually could believe in. And man, I was like godsmacked, man. That's kind of what I wanted, to give people another perspective, another way of looking at life that doesn't have to be religious. Kind of the truth, the beliefs of the forest, man. The circle of life. I just believe that so much more for every day, because it just solves everything for me. So, but hey, you guys that are religious and man, I don't like you less for that, man. I like to discuss this thing, because I really don't like religion. Maybe you noticed that, right? So, but hey, let's agree to disagree, right? And have fun in the forest, guys. So take care, and I'll see you out there in the forest, right? Do you see? It's absolutely magnificent. He's just staring at me. Oh, he's so beautiful. So beautiful. Let's leave him alone, eh?